All right, Hypnogram asking the hard-hitting question. Since you're trying to beat all the games, how do you consider this one having been beaten? I consider this game completed when the credits roll for the first time in the base game. I consider that a victory. And then I guess the patch content, some people consider that an entire game. I'm a little iffy on that. I consider the expansions full games. So I would say I've beaten Final Fantasy 14, Heaven's Ward, and Stormbringers and the other one. Did I say them all? Stormblood, Shadowbringers, Heaven's Ward. So I would say four games, but on how long to beat, like there's entries for the individual patches. So I've beaten all of those except for 5-4. I didn't add those entries. You're probably like, Graham probably added those entries to get more wins. I did not add those entries. I was as surprised as you are because like Monster Hunter had free DLC updates, but those aren't like full games. I don't know. I think the Final Fantasy crew is just like out to like inflate their numbers or something. Do you want to see my levels, Hypnogram? There's my levels. Yay, I'm awesome! And I still don't know the mechanics. Hypnogram says maybe if I ever get too much money, I'll make an alt on Behemoth and level boost it. That's what Mark did. They level boosted this character to play with my other friends on Lamia. Oh, Dragoon. Poor Dragoon. Poor Dragoon. Poor Ninja. Poor Black Mage. I think Black Mage I hate the most. Black Mage is like not fun to play at all. You didn't try to level Dragoon, but it's boring. Yeah, it is really boring. These are like, oh man. Those, I don't know if you've done a lot of, what is it called? Hall of Honor or something? I'm totally blanking on what it's called. The randomized dungeon. Black Mage is fun if you know where to stand. I don't know where to stand. I don't know how to do anything. That's funny, Mark posted a picture of us in the Discord. Just standing here. Yeah, Heaven on High, that damn place. That damn place, Heaven on High. I got my ninja out of there, but my dragoon's still there, and my black mage is still there. Hate you, Heaven on High. It's fun like the first five times, and then it's not fun anymore. What should we play? What should we play? Trumpet. I can't really hear myself. Limsa always sounds like a primitive noise set with three bards just going ham at all times. Yeah. Gotta love it. Bard is the best job because you get to play instruments. And it's also fun. And you get a Moogle bow. Oh, but I just equipped the new bow, right? So I don't have a Moogle bow. But the new bow looks good, right? It looks cool. don't know. Looks okay. I'm mad they don't let you perform in dungeons. I didn't even realize that. That would be awesome. Like, we were waiting for people to run back and you can play, like, some bongos. I love the Peloton dance. I'm probably saying that wrong. Is it Peloton? Peloton? Who knows? Yeah, you had a tank drop and you just wanted to jam to pass the time. That makes sense. Totally makes sense. Where's Zafi going? Where's she going? Where's she going? She did a little slip. Oh, she walked just under the camera. Just under it. Bow. That's all it means. Wait a minute, is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, that's the mischievous Mongo. Alright, so I can just apply that. And then if I don't like how that looks, I can do my Vanu Vanu on top of it. Yeah, that's what I like. Boom. I love the twirl when you do Pelo. Piloton. We're jamming. That hat ain't it. It's just not a good hat. What about this? That's a little bit better, right? It's not Vanu Vanu, it's the Postmaster. I love that the Mikote hats, like, a lot of them have extra ears. Postmaster's top tier, yeah. Those quests, it took so long. Oh, those quests almost killed me. Ooh, real magic, Mark said. Oh, dragon, what is that? I guess that's what the 69 dragoon looks like. Except for the hands is 67. Hey, look, you can see Erin. You can see a little head. She's got a tiny head. I think she was a runt. So she's got like a huge body and this tiny little head. Little bite-sized head. Tiny, tiny head. Tiny head. You've never seen a cat head so small. All right, can I die this? Why can't I die this? You telling me you can't dye this ugly fencer male? That's a little better, right? I don't know. It's not much better. I'm undecided. It's like a fancy dragoon. Like a fancy dragoon at the freaking opera or something. Maybe we should do Mark's Alexander. We should do Mark's Alexander stuff. What should I queue as? Gunbreaker? Yeah. Let's do Fist of the Father. Whoops. Let's see if I can find the right one. Alex Stuff got that pumpkin kick. You ready for the jams? Oh, yeah. I didn't know what you were talking about, and I was like, what? And I figured it out, I think. Alex. Fist of the Father is what Mark is on. Did I pick the right one? No, that's like super duper. That's Savage. I almost queued us for Savage. Yeah, we got it. Look at us. We got an Alexander queue. Mark hasn't done any of these on this character yet. Mark has another character on the Coral. Whatever the Coral. Coral? Whatever cluster that is. That might be your cluster. Is Coral on your cluster, Hypno? Coral? You don't think it is? So yeah, I haven't tanked in a million years. I have no idea what's happening. I hope Leoric has it under control. Isn't there a stance? Looking for the stance. I can't find the stance. Royal Guard. I found it. I found the stance. Oh. Hypnogram said, Adamantus, Cactuar, Fairy, Gilgamesh, Genova, Midgard, Swarmer, Sargantatinus and Siren? I don't even know what Sargantatinus is. What is Sergeant Atanus? Did you do a typo? Is it really spelled like that? Senior C. I mean, you missed an A. Sargatanus? What the hell is a Sargatanus? Oh, am I like fighting for aggro now? Because Leoric put on this stance. Yeah, I'll take off mine. I don't want to fight for aggro. Yeah, I think all my characters are just on this one cluster. Not that my other characters are very advanced. Oppressor, don't we have to kill these at the same time? But it's like not a big deal because we're so strong. Pretty close at the same time, yeah. Can't see my. I need to move my little gunbreaker ammo over. I'm gonna mute my mic so you can hear the beats better. That one pretty good.
Pretty good.
Woo! Does Mark need to talk to somebody after that, or can we just queue for the next one? I don't know why they didn't load in yet. No, Mark, don't go! Sunbell. Paging Sunbell. I'm scared. You love the Ivalice Raids Hypno? That's good. I was feeling a little grumpy earlier. I'm still a little grumpy.
Does it grieve you to see the depths of your own weakness laid bare, maggots? You do not belong in my world. Step into nothing. Upon which you sup. You will be judged. The world has no place for such wretches. Your claim to life is forfeit.